Okay, how are we doing? Just before we go on to the next band, I have a wee treat for you. And that is something spoken by Mr. Sean Moore. Woo!
Okay, just before the guys get into some serious rock and roll, what are we here for tonight?
Lenny.
He was a lot of things to a lot of people. He was also a poet, so that's why we're having a poet at a Lenny night. If you don't believe Lenny was a poet, get him and listen to 1916 or Orgasmatron or Don't Let Daddy Kiss Me. Okay, he was a poet.
Yeah.
This is about another Motorhead song, one called Overkill. Heard that? Aren't you just sometimes wishful life was a song like Overkill? Anthemic, high and mighty, a glorious epic journey that leaves you drained and happy. And then as the last chord is ringing, it seems your story's over, the song is ending. The drummer pumps, the pedals, the power stop pounding, he's double kicking that crack and kick off and you're off again. And you get to surf those sonic waves once more, you feel that living wall of sound once more. Just one more fucking time. Or maybe twice, and a good night thrice. That's if a band is enough in the tank and the crowd, or God is still on your side. But life's no like that. All you got is one short life, it's a single track that sounds more like R-A-M-O-N-E-S. Quick step, fast pace, rapid race, a stunted sprint, a dart and dash. Flies right past a flight too fast. Red line, white hot, feverish speed. It's fast and loose and short and sweet. No sooner started than it's over and done. You're born to lose, but you better run. Live to win till you're dead and gone. Till the end, when you crash and burn. And then there's no reprise, there's no remorse, there's no encore. There's no slow dance when you hit this floor. So rock out, join the chorus, jump in the pit. Rock out, shake the world, stamp your feet. Rock out, make some noise, punch the air. Cause all too soon, we're all leaving, leaving here. Then it's too late, the party has passed. The thunder and lightning has hammered its last. And there's no more familiar figure. Upstanding, chin jutting, teeth snarling, face pointing up towards the lights, grizzled and growling into that pointing down mic. It's the end of time, the show is over. The terminal show, stone dead forever. Killed by death, there's nothing left. You won't live to see another perfect day. And in the wings, the road crew, the pallbearers, wait to carry the silent murder one away. And up against a martial stack, a slicking Rickenbacker is laid to rest. We limp and hanging strap is feeding back, feeding back, feeding back. It's the torture ghosts of his last notes, wailing and howling like the mourning of a million other fallen angels. Thank you, Lenny. Wish rock.
Fucking Lemmy Kilmeister, the absolute fucking legend. And this is to raise money for the Sophie Lancaster fucking charity. myself and the boys in Time Breed went mail to the masses this year and we fucking absolutely blasted the shit right out of Bloodstock.
Yeah.
And I go to Bloodstock every year and there's a fucking Sophie Lancaster stage at Bloodstock. So this means a lot to this band and my fucking self. Guys, make some fucking noise for Lemmy Kilmister and Sophie Lancaster!
We'll be right back.
pleasure of introducing this one, so this is The Key to Fear! What?
And fucking Lemmy Kilmeister. wee fucking diddy bowl, but I smashed it.
It's a bit of shit, that, isn't it? Really.
Bridget, I smashed it.
Well,
hopefully I've got a hit left.
Bridget!
You want some? Aye. You want some? You might put some hair in your head.
Oh, you think that is shit, lovely.
Hey guys, as I just brought out a wee fucking diddy bowl with Jack Daniels, as he just fucking pointed out. Cheers. This is a fucking Lemmy tune. And it's not a Motorhead song, it's not a Hotline song, it's a Pro Mod song. He played it with fucking Dave Grohl. This song's called Shake Your Blood. Charlie,
yep.
You all find me buckets.
Get your money in.
Please donate. And please.
Get your money in the bucket.
Get your money in the bucket. Yeah. Guys, this is a good fucking cause. Please donate. Right. This is a wee tune. That if anybody knows who. Fucking Giant Bread! Oh, then you know that song. This is a wee song that goes out to my fucking main man, Callum, and Black King Cobra. This song is called Everything.
Yeah.